Aqua proudly introduces the industry-first complete cloud-native AI security. Here you can see a centralized platform to view all AI usage across your organization. Every AI model, every service utilizing AI. These represent actual AI usage detected in runtime on actual containers. AI services from all types, SaaS, managed, or even local models, and any potential AI-related security runtime incidents and AI code vulnerabilities. These security risks are classified according to OWASP Top 10 for LLM risks, providing you with a structured framework for improving risk analysis, easy to drill down into specific resources to uncover detailed insights into your organization AI activities, plus gain innovative new visibility into AI agent usage. Now, let's see how this works in a real-time scenario. So here we have a banking app, a common banking app with a chat interface. Let's ask some basic questions to see its capabilities. Now let's request a typical task, show me my recent transactions. The app processes our requests and displays our transactions. And notice here, it uses an AI agent to complete this action. Here you can see that. And here's my user ID. Now, using simple deceptive text, I can actually trick this app to reveal data from a different user ID. So here I'll launch the attack, which is called the Jailbreak attack. And we can see transactions from a different user. And we can see that the actual agent is called with a different user ID than my user ID, which was one. Now I'll launch a more sophisticated attack, an agent-based attack, which is an attack that actually causes a reverse shell and gain me complete access and control on this app. Again, just using text, using prompts. And this attack succeeded, and we managed to open a reverse shell to this container. Now, the last type of attack that I'm going to demonstrate is an infected model, a model that once loaded actually run malicious code, which in this case is again reverse shell. Now, let's return to Aqua dashboard. We immediately see an incident alert. Details here reveal all the different types of attacks that we actually demonstrated. So let's start with the jailbreak attack, the attack that helped us gain access to different user data. So we can see the complete prompt that was used within this attack. And we can see the entire timeline that led to this attack, the different models, the different agents that were in use, and the different techniques that this app is using. Going back, let's go now back, go to the reverse shell attack. And we can see that again on timeline and see how we got to the point where we have complete control of that container. So it all started from that jailbreak attack and it moved on to the more sophisticated attack where we actually send a prompt with base64 and we forced this container to run our malicious code and grant us access to the container. And the last attack was the model, the malicious model. And here again, we can see the complete forensic of this type of attack. We can see the model that was loaded, which is nothing suspicious here. But once that model loaded, it executed the malicious code and eventually let us get access to the container. Now, beyond the attacks I just demonstrated, Aqua new AI security solution is capable of detecting many, many more attacks, whether those come from runtime or from code. And here we can see another very common attack, which is secrets that are leaked through GenAI apps. Here, for instance, we can see how a JSON web token was leaked from a container through a chat or user information, same prompt that I've used earlier, or even internal app tokens, such as this Discord bot token that was leaked, again, through prompt injection attacks. With Aqua, we secure your AI application seamlessly from code all the way to cloud runtime.